to be most effective at reducing violence and other forms of crime, at least in the short run. Over the long term, it's less certain, but in the short run, to reduce crime and violence, is so-called targeted policing. Often it's referred to as hotspots policing. And